Virginia. It did take him 3 years to build this device, from the year 1954 up to the year, of course, 1967. Now, throughout those 3 years, aside from developing this, he also went throughout the cave. He tapped over 3,000 stalactites with a rubber-tipped hammer to find a perfect tone for a song. Now, throughout tapping all those 3,000 stalactites, he can only find around 37 of them that would actually work for a song. If you guys take a look at this one right here on my flashlight, here's one of those, of course, 37 stalactites. It does have a device that is hooked up to called a solenoid. When activated, its rubber tip on it gently, very, very gently taps on that stalactite to produce a tone. It is called the B-flat key, so if I were to walk up to the organ and press down on the B-flat key, it would then send a signal straight through these wires up to that device, making a tap on it very gently to produce a B-flat tone. Like I said, that there are 37 just like this one stations throughout the cave. From here, all the way back to Dream Lake, where you all saw the reflection, roughly around 3.5 acres, making this the largest natural musical instrument in the entire world. It is a Guinness Book of World Records 2007. Pretty cool, I might say. Now, today's performance is called A Mighty Fortress Is Our God. It is an old gospel song. There are 2 8/4 to be heard at the organ by hand for starters, but it is only played by hand for special occasions such as weddings, TV shows, and movies. Weddings, we have held over 450 weddings in our cave right where you guys are standing at. The most recent wedding was last week, March 1st, on a Saturday, and the average price for weddings is around $750, not too bad for weddings. The second reason, we do have some TV shows that have been in our cave. We have had Ripley's Believe It or Not, ABC's Good Morning America, TLC's A Wedding Story, and Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood was down here as well. Pretty cool shows. We've also filmed one movie in our cave. The movie's called The Other Side of Midnight, which stars Susan Sarandon, and that was aired back in the 1970s. So that's pretty cool as well. And as I say, guys, one way is by hand for those special occasions, and the second way is by press and button. Which one would you, of course, do if you want to name my friend or book the automatic version? Probably the automatic version is just going to be recording the song, and it's not going to be recording still, allowing you performing. Take a look at that device on that stalactite. You will see it tap on the stalactite around 20 times throughout the entire song. But you want to get a song called A Mighty Fortress Is Our God. Press this button. You got to take a little breath there and enjoy our song. Thank you.
I brought another one.
Hmm?
I brought two. Because I know how I am.
Yes, we know how you are.
I want to go back up. I want to go down deeper.